On my way.
Good chance that prisoner's still alive. He's one of ours.
In any case, we leave no man behind.
Copy that, Marine. Watch out, Marine. The whole place is monitored with the CCTV system. Try to hack their servers first.
Will do.
Fuck!
Shots nearby! Roger, be on the lookout for enemy movement.
Thank you.
Frank.
What?
I've got the location of our guy. He's being held in one of the rooms in the basement.
Copy. Move on, Marine.
Be careful. Don't stick your neck out. Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
Huh, key card. Wonder which door it opens.
No intruders in sight. Area clear. Roger, resume patrol.
Shock me.
I'm in the basement.
No, no, I beg you, no!
us out of here.
No promises, but I'll see what I can do. The lock is rusted to the core. Should break if I give it a little force.
Locate and neutralize.
Okay, you're free. Wait for things to calm down a little, and then run for your lives.
Thank you. We are forever in your debt.
God. Can you hear me?
John?
Cole?
Hey, kid. I should have figured you'd come for your brother.
Why? What did they do to you?
We are set to kill leaders. All went to shit. Armazi, he cut us down one by one.
Save your strength, Cole. I'm gonna get you out of here.
They injected me with something. I can barely remember. There was a man. He had a soothing voice. He talked to me, tried to explain. When I didn't give them what they wanted, they had Robert bring me here to die. Like an animal.
Who was this man? Who did this to you?
Their leader. Sergei Flostov.
What? Raquel, can you hear me? Raquel, you're in danger. Flostov is leading 23 Society. Raquel! Fuck! I have to-
No. I'm broken, kid. Broken beyond repair. Help me die with dignity.
Raquel, come in. Raquel?
Flostov here.
Where's Raquel? How did you access this channel?
She's unavailable at the moment. I have allowed myself to talk with you, Mr. Booth.
Where is Raquel?
Where her talent can be enhanced, her strength magnified, where she can become the super soldier she was destined to be.
It's you. It's been you all along.
Yes, indeed. I am 23 Society. You have a very poor judge of character, John. Honest men can be so very gullible.
Where have you got her?
Right where she belongs. A fine physical specimen. She's in peak condition, as was your brother. Perhaps we have our first breeding pair. We'll find wide-hipped peasant surrogates. Raquel is too superb a fighting machine to ruin her physique.
That's a travesty!
That's science. A combination of eugenics, selective surgery, DNA enhancement, and mental manipulation. The program is precisely tailored to the individual. Too bad we don't have such an effective tool as Mila.
What the fuck does Mila have to do with it?
We put Mila's death to excellent use with Robert. We killed her, of course. Her recorded screams and the words we forced her to say, very effective. Robert thought he was losing his mind. We gave it back to him, slightly rearranged.
Oh, God.
We'll manage something effective with Raquel. Perhaps we'll even use you. Raquel is surprisingly attached to you, John. Meanwhile, Armazi, your very skillful brother, has made your friend Cole into a belly-breathing meatsack. And he did it with such enthusiasm.
I will end you.
But first, you'll have to find me. And by then, it will be too late. Lights out, John. Out. Out. Out.
Fucking bastard. We need to find her as soon as possible. Go over every detail. Reach out to everyone.
I have my network here. See what I can do. Out.
Thank you.
This is bad, John. Really bad.
Fuck. What now?
We've got Raquel's location from the defector.
But that's good.
She's at the silo, John. Very secure facility, under heavy guard. Must be a very high-value asset for them. You know why?
Yeah, it's despicable.
We had our differences, but I'm really sorry.
Nah, she's a fighter. She can just hold out.
The 23 Society have turned the silo into a fortress. It's ultra-secure. You'll need support. I'll check out every possible way through. We'll get her back.
I'll think of something. Out.